So first I push back the cuticles, then I go in and do some cuticle work, remove that dead skin, remove the shine from the natural nail, apply the nail tips, shape the nail tips, blend the nail tip, apply the hydrator and primer, use my Order Out drops. I do a 4-ball acrylic method, which gives me a flawless application every single time. And y'all, just look at this color. This is my Pretty in Pink, and it's absolutely flawless.